Great. If the sky doesn't provide any snow, they make their own. Next thing we shall hear is that the America's Cup is being run in a tank. Anyway, at Boston's Winter Gardens, it's the International Indoor Ski Jumping. From the topmost corner of the roof they start, and then it's down and away on the world's largest indoor slide. And if the brakes don't hold, it's just too bad for our cameraman. You wouldn't think there was enough room for mass production. I'm backing Willie on the far side. I told you that if the brakes didn't hold, well. But some people can do more than jump with skis. They can stir their tea with them. It's naughty, but he loves it.